Angela.
Uh-huh.
It's called a baller. It's called a shot caller. It's called a major decision maker. I'm talking about Mr. Darren.
Dwayne. Oh, I don't know about all those things, but listen, that's a great welcome. Good morning to both of you.
I know your background, buddy. So you're with an organization called NACA.
Yeah, the Neighborhood Assistance Corporation of America. We're a nonprofit HUD-certified group that helps or believes in affordable home ownership for Americans, and we're out there every day fighting for that.
So you got this started when? How many years ago?
Well, the actual company started in 1988, and as an outgrowth of predatory lending. Started in Boston. I'll give you a quick history. My boss back then saw how the minority communities were being raided by redlining and so forth. Mm-hmm. He took this bank to court. He fought them on the streets with protests. And after about 4 years, they finally caved in, gave him $130 million to start his own company. To lend to minority and disadvantaged communities, and he turned that into more than $13 billion to lend to those communities.
So then when the real estate market crashed, That's when you guys came out with a vengeance.
Right, because what was happening was we always lent money to people to what they could afford. Mm-hmm. We saw that when this real estate boom, this bubble happened a few years back, that people were leaving us because we wouldn't give them $500,000 because we said, no, you can only afford $300,000.
You can't afford it.
But these other banks were.
Right.
And we knew that bubble was going to burst. So we created this Home Safe program. Mm-hmm. And what that is, we took the banks again to task where they signed contracts with us that basically says, if we can document and verify that your mortgage is unaffordable, they have to lower that interest rate to at least 2% to help make it affordable for you, and in some cases reduce the outstanding principal balance on that loan. And so we're here in Chicago this week, started yesterday, where we are helping homeowners with an unaffordable mortgage. If you come on into the McCormick Place, Hall 375E in the West Building, it's a free service. Make sure you bring all your documents.
You have to bring all your documents.
Right, that's key. Because if you bring,
have to stress that.
Yeah, because you have to. If you bring all your documents, that your chance of success goes up that much more. And if you don't have them, you have to come back and install.
I'm telling you,
McCormick Place, the parking's not cheap over there.
No, it's not. But what I was amazed at was when I got there, those that had their documents. I mean, you guys had legal people there.
Right.
You had banks there.
Right.
You had great advisors there. I saw people walking out like, thank God. They were like so excited.
You know what really stuck out to me about this, though, Pastor Anna? Nonprofit HUD certified.
Right.
So that right there puts your mind at ease to know that it's HUD certified.
Right. And, it's not a scam because you're not paying anything.
Mm-hmm.
You're not paying any money. It's a free service.
Yeah.
We get paid, so if we help someone, then we'll get a fee from the bank. And we think it should be that way because it should be based on results.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And we think the banks made an awful lot of money on people over the last few years. They got bailed out by us taxpayers. The least they can do is make these mortgages affordable to keep people in their homes.
Now, you said something earlier. You said not only is this an opportunity to help those whose mortgages are extremely high and they can't afford,
right,
but it's also something available for those who will be home buyers.
Yeah, NACA began
first time buyers.
Right. Mm-hmm. NACA began as a home purchase program. We always were doing that. But when we took the American Dream Tour on the road, we were strictly doing the Home Safe portion.
Right.
We have started now doing the purchase portion. So if you want to buy a home, and listen to this, it sounds kind of crazy, but our mortgage consists of this. No down payment. The bank pays all the closing costs, no points or fees, and I think today's rate might be 3.375%, fixed 30 years.
Wow.
Now, you can come to the event. Again, I encourage people to go to our website at www.naca.com, click Chicago, fill out the information, and you'll see all the documents you need to bring. Whether you're trying to obtain a mortgage through our purchase program.
You got to get the documents, guys.
So key.
So what's the website again that they can go and see all the information that they need to bring?
So you can be prepared.
Right. Go to naca.com, look under, it'll say American Dream Events, click Chicago, fill it out, and you'll see, and you can also print out the document list. And let me tell you this to folks who have, I mean, all the major banks are there, but we have Bank of America there, who, and they have hundreds of bank representatives, and they're doing on-the-spot reductions for people for their mortgages. So if you, especially if you have a Bank of America loan, but anyone's welcome to come, they should come on down, because here you get to sit with a decision maker face to face and decide. So we can decide, yes, you're approved for this.
And the decision is made on the spot.
It's made on the spot, yes.
So when you leave there, your life will change right away.
If you have all the documents.
If you have all the documents.
Right.
Your life can change right away.
That's awesome. True.
Chicago, please, they're going to be there until the 4th.
Right, until Monday the 4th, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., folks. NACA.com, McCormick Place. Come on down, check our website. Homeowners with an unaffordable mortgage. If we can prove that it's unaffordable, we can make it affordable for you. And we've come a long way since 2009.
That's the last time I saw you guys.
Yeah,
guys make me want to get behind in my mortgage.
Well, don't do that on our account. But
make me just want to not send my payment in.
But if you happen to and you can't afford it, then we can help you.
All right, Chicago.
Awesome.
So don't forget to get the information about the documents that you need to bring in.
Prepared. You have to be prepared.
Go to NACA, NACA.com or call 888-499-6222. Appreciate you, man. Keep
Absolutely.
Doing your thing.
Well, thanks for having us. Thanks for having us. Appreciate it.
All right.
NACA.
Get your money. Lord. 1390.
Save your money. John Hammond.